Okay, how y'all doing? Okay, I'm gonna take this slow. Couple of things. There's a very good chance it might crash.
Wow! Yeah. So,
And you're filming, thanks. And I'll just give you a very brief, just so you'll know what's kind of going on. There's a sound, and it's attached to the z-axis of the accelerometer, right? And the parameters. Oh, that's gone. Okay. And the parameters are attached to, you know, the rotation of the hands. So it's a binary interface. So there's about 1,000 different things I can control. I've got three things I'm controlling time. So just to put that all in context. So let me get warmed up, and then we'll just kind of keep just go in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna turn it on, but it's already crashed, so I'm gonna just unplug that.